Hello and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, Filippo Span. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to justify text in a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. Text is an important factor in the slides of our presentation. Usually, text alignment is handled by the defaults. There are times, though, when we want to handle ourselves the alignment choices, not only for the text in the placeholders, but also for the text in text boxes, shapes, charts, tables, and anywhere else. We must select the text or the text placeholder and then make sure that the Home tab is activated. Then we locate the area of the ribbon named Paragraph. The first bottom icon in the Paragraph area is the Align Left command, where once used we will align the content to the left. The second icon is the Center command, where once used we will center our content. The third icon is the Right command, where once used we will align our content to the right. The fourth icon is the Justify command, where once used we will distribute our text exactly between the margins. Justify text gives your document clean, crisp edges so it looks more polished. There is another command available which, once used, we will be able to align our text depending on the text placeholder. In the Paragraph area of the Home tab ribbon, we locate the command Align Text where we are notified. Change how your text is aligned within the text box. Once we select the Align Text command, the drop-down menu will appear where we can align our text at the top, meaning that the text will align at the top of the text placeholder. If we select the Align Text command again, the drop-down menu will appear where we can align our text in the middle, meaning that the text will align in the middle of the text placeholder. If we select the Align Text command once more, the drop-down menu will appear where we can align our text at the bottom, meaning that the text will align at the bottom of the text placeholder. At the bottom of the Align Text drop-down menu is the More Options command, where once selected, we will be able to have more alignment options. The Format Shape task pane appears at the right of our PowerPoint presentation. In the Format Shape task pane, the Text Options tab is activated where we can use more alignment options for our text. All these alignment options that we have are the same even when we are dealing with text boxes, shapes, charts, tables, and nearly everywhere in our presentation.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.